Assalamu alaikum. I am Muhammad Mahmud Hassan, assistant teacher, agriculture, Greenfield School and College. Today I am going to discuss about seed preservation, that is under chapter 1, section 4. Process of seed preservation. Before knowing the process of seed preservation, I have to know, we have to know what is seed preservation. Seed preservation is a process of maintaining quality of seed until the sowing of the seed. Seed preservation starts from seed production. Seed preservation process comes to an end with sowing, planting in the field. So it has been the seed preservation include all the operation properly done for seed production, drying, processing, quality control and marketing. A question will come in the examination. What is seed preservation and what is the condition for seed preservation? Write down the conditions of seed preservation. The following points should be kept in mind for seed production. Crop cultivation only for crop production. Not to cultivate the same crop near the selected land. Collection of seed from reliable organization for seed production. Removal of crop plants of other varieties during seedling growth. Frequent field inspection of seed crop for controlling weed. Removal of other varieties from cropland. Taking appropriate measures to control insect, pests and diseases. Care should be taken to for crop maturity, cleanliness in crop harvesting, threshing and winnowing. Seed drying. What is seed drying? Seed drying is a process of maintaining the longevity of seed. Seed drying is required for high seed longevity and controlling insect infestation. There is no alternative of seed drying to increase seed viability and germination. Actually, seed is dried to bring the seed moisture content to a standard level. At the time of harvest, seed moisture content remains 18%. To 40%. This moisture level deteriorates soil viability, seed viability. This moisture level deteriorates seed viability. For that reason, to use this seed in the next season, it is essential to lower seed moisture content at 12% or below. So, seed drying is necessary. Method of seed drying. There are two types of drying. Number one, seed drying in natural or normal air. Number two, seed drying by enforcing natural air and seed drying by enforcing heated air in the seed container. A question may come in the examination. What is the method of seed drying? Write down the method of seed drying. Then answer will be there are two types of seed dying, number one, seed drying in natural air, number two, seed drying by enforcing heated air. Now, if moisture content of surrounding air is higher than that of seed, the moisture from air moves towards the seed until moisture equilibrium is being exhausted. To keep seed moisture at safe level, it is necessary to keep surrounding air dry. Duration of seed drying depends on seed content, seed moisture content, air temperature and humidity. Velocity of air, amount of air. It should be kept in mind that drying of seed at very high temperature is injurious to seed. For example, decrease seed viability and seed germination. This type of injury may occur if seed is drying at lower temperature. If seed is dried at appropriate temperature, high quality seed is available. Seed is preserved for longer duration. Possibility of higher economic benefit from seed business. Seed processing. Seed processing may be defined as all the operations done for seed separation after harvesting and to maintain seed quality and germinating ability until next sowing. The important activities for seed processing are to divide seed according to seed size and lastly to take measures for preservation. The facilities achieved by proper processing increase seed purity, look attractive, increase germination capacity. Seed quality control. Seed quality control means the activities involved in production and processing of seed to ensure quality seed, which includes seed production by applying appropriate agronomic practices, crop harvesting, threshing and winnowing in proper way, bringing safe moisture level by appropriate drying method, etc. In all activities, there is a scope to control seed quality. The following activities are essential to control seed quality. Firstly, we have to do a test, that is purity test. There are pure seed, wheat seed, other crop seed, inert matter present in a seed sample. Among these four components, determination of the percentage of pure seed is known as purity test. Now, a question may come in the examination is, what is purity test? What is purity test? Or define purity test. Then this is the definition. Seed germination test. What is how to do seed germination test? How to do seed germination test? Now this is the answer. How many seeds in a seed sample are germinated on percentage basis is determined by a test. This is known as seed germination test. Germination starts when seed moisture content exceeds 35 to 60% or above. It is expressed in percentage terms. 100 seeds are calculated and these seeds are then kept in pot containing sandy soil and water is applied to it to keep it wet. Every day it is observed so that the water is not empty. After certain period, seed germination will start. The number of seed germination is the rate of seed germination. Seed moisture test. The methods of determining the amount of moisture present in seed by removing moisture from seed is known as seed moisture test. It is expressed in percentage basis by the following formula. Percentage moisture equals weight of seed sample before drying, weight of seed sample after drying, divided by weight of seed sample before drying into 100. The vigor test. What is vigor test? What is vigor? Vigor means the capability of being alive. Seed vigor, we can say a seed vigor if the germination capacity is more than others. An unfavorable condition to seed germination is created for this test. It is considered that which seed will germinate much in this condition will be of higher seed vigor. Seed marketing is a remarkable part of seed technology. Seed collection, packaging and seed preservation before sale, notification, selling, etc. are combinedly known as seed marketing. The following information is to be given to the customer during seed marketing. Number 1, variety of seed. Number 2, amount of seed. Number 3, certified seed or not. Number 4, seed germination percentage. Number 5, seed purity percentage. Number 6, seed moisture content. Number 7, seed longevity. Number 8, name of the seed grower or organization. Number 9, name of seed certification agency. Number 10, seed marketing system. Number 11, instruction on seed preservation. Number 12, seed price. This is the most important question. It may come in the examination, that what is the importance of seed preservation. Seeds are very sensitive. A minimum carelessness can deteriorate quality of a large amount of seed. Farmers preserve seed in accordance with their experience. Although only the objective of seed preservation is to sell healthy and vigorous seed in the next season, but there are different seed preservation methods to keep care not to deteriorate seed viability. Seeds deteriorate during the period of harvesting, threshing and transportation. 10% crops are damaged by rats, birds, fungi, moisture, etc. Besides dust, dirt and concrete, etc., remaining in seed also deteriorate seed quality. The main objectives of seed preservation are to maintain seed quality and be careful to prevent carefully the factors which hamper the seeds. Methods of seed preservation. There are several methods of seed preservation. There are several methods of seed preservation in Bangladesh. Different seed require different methods of preservation, such as cereal crops like rice, wheat, maize. Seeds are preserved in barns, earthen pots, gunny bags, poly bags, and beds. The method of seed preservation are discussed below. Seed drying and preserving in gunny bags. Seed drying means the removal of excess moisture from the seed and bringing it at a safe level. It is better if moisture level is 12% to 13%. In Bangladesh, seed is dried in the sunshine. To bring this moisture to 12 to 13%, seed have to be dried for 3 days in the high intensity sunlight. To ensure proper drying, the seeds are to be tested by biting. If the bite creates crunch sound, it ensures the proper drying. Therefore, the seeds are kept in gunny bags and closing the openings, and these are kept in the storehouse. The neem leaves, neem roots, dust of apple seeds, bish kathali, etc. are mixed with the seeds bag to save the seeds from insect attack. To preserve rice, rice gola is used. The size of rice gola is constructed depending on amount of seed. Before keeping seeds, a layer is made by cow dung and soil on the inner and outer layer of the gola and make suitable for preserving seeds. The seeds should be kept in the gola so that gola becomes airtight. For that reason, by closing the opening of the gola, a layer is made by cow dung and soil on the opening of the rice gola. Preservation in dol. Dol is a large hollow basket made of bamboo slips. Dol is smaller than rice granare in size. It is round in shape and made of bamboo or wood. Rice gola, like rice gola, inner and outer side of the dol is coated with the mixture of the cow dung and soil, cow dung and soil, and it is suitable for preserving seed after drying oil. Preservation in poly bag. Nowadays, seed can be preserved in polythene that have the capacity of 5 kg. The bag has been invented by RDRS. Polythene for keeping seed is thicker than normal polythene. Dry seed should be kept in polythene bag so that no space is available in bag and the air is totally removed out from the bag. After that, bag opening should be sealed by applying heat so that there is no scope for entering air into the bag from outside. Preservation in motka, earthenware jar. Motka is soil made round pot. It is most popular in rural areas. It is very thick and durable. Coating of soil or tartar is applied on the outside of matka. Dry seed should be fully filled up in the matka and it is placed in a specific area of the slat in a granary. After that, a lid is to be placed on covering matka and sealed with coating. Here, in this picture, you see a matka where the lid is filled up with soil, sealed with soil, and the matka is covered by soil or tar. And in this matka, there are huge amount of wheat seed. So thanks for watching this video.